No, I ain't even gonna lie to you. Like, it would be a good idea if Lil Boosie would shut the fuck up. Like, y'all hate on 6ix9ine, right? Because, oh shit, y'all hate on 6ix9ine because his hair is colored. That's the only reason you niggas hate on 6ix9ine. It's because his motherfucking hair is colored and his style. I'm about to prove it. I'm about to prove this shit. Hold on. Let me get outside and talk to y'all. Look, man, I'm finna drop and let you niggas know. Alright, so look, y'all niggas hating. See, look, I'm finna expose this shit right quick. Okay, so this nigga Lil Boosie done snitched on jail operations on Vlad TV. This nigga done snitched on motherfucking DJ Khaled. Right? I mean, like, dry snitching. But still, like, you know what I'm saying? So, Boosie's in an interview. Y'all go YouTube this shit. Boosie's in an interview, like, yeah, DJ Khaled sold me a whole key of cocaine, whole kilo, right? And guess what the public did? Guess what the streets did? They didn't say nothing. Why? Because that's Boosie. You know what I'm saying? They didn't say nothing. That's just as bad as going straight to the police station. So, Corona hits. Boosie gives DJ Vlad details on how niggas is getting by in prison. And period. But y'all didn't shame him like you shamed 6ix9ine. So what's really going on? What's really going on? Come on, man. What's really going on? And don't jump in the comments saying, oh, well, it's a difference because Boosie didn't take the stand. I don't give a fuck. Boosie released information just like Chief Ho 12. So, it's like, why don't y'all just be honest and say, man, I hate 6ix9ine because of his hair. Why don't you just be honest and say, man, I hate 6ix9ine because of his tattoo. Why don't you just, like, really be honest, bro? Because I'm telling you, and I told you before, it may not occur to a lot of you, but that no snitching code has gotten children killed. You gonna tell me that the nigga, that little faggot-ass vagina lump vice lord, oh yeah, I called him a vagina lump. That's what most vice lords is. That vagina lump vice lord that killed that little baby at McDonald's, you don't think he should have been snitched on and put away? Why not? Because that little baby would still be alive. That little 7-year-old baby would have went home with her nuggets and her burger or whatever the hell she ordered. But y'all respect the no snitching. Y'all respect the no snitching shit even if it means a kid's life, y'all respect that shit. That's what I'm trying to point out to you. The street code shit has become cowardly. There's no street code above another. So y'all mad at 6ix9ine for not taking 50 years for Shotty. You need to be mad at Shotty for wanting to fuck the nigga baby mama. For beating the nigga up or some shit. Didn't they kidnap the nigga or something? Y'all are out of order, man. Boosie, shut the fuck up. Boosie, quit telling Gilly the Kid to shut the fuck up. Because Gilly the Kid told some real shit. Gilly the Kid said, nigga, how the fuck is black lives gonna matter, nigga? And it's the black lives taking black lives more than the police. Fuck out of here, nigga. Black lives didn't matter when I got shot, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Fuck out of here, nigga. I got shot. Let me tell you something. I got shot by a nigga, a colored nigga, right? And then I'm talking about myself, you know? And Gilly got shot, too. He was talking about himself, too, but... Nigga, I got shot by a black motherfucker only to get put around a bunch of concerned white people. You know what I'm saying? So it was like, nigga, fuck that color card for one. And all this favoritism you got for niggas. Fuck Lil Boosie. You know what I'm saying? You come around here looking to sell slaps, nigga, you get your head punched off, nigga. Okay? And that's real. Nigga, don't come around here with that shit, nigga. But anyway, Boosie, shut the fuck up, man. He gonna tell Gilly to shut the fuck up because Gilly said Nigga, all lives matter. Nigga. And in a way they do, man. In a way they do. In a way they do, because I can meet some white people that's down to beat up a Ku Klux Klan member. You know what I'm saying? So fuck that. And fuck Boosie. Straight up. So when y'all ready to stop harassing some little ass kid, you know, some little ass Mexican kid, and y'all let me know, man. Leave that little motherfucker alone. Let him do his thing, man. Like it's fucking kids, man. Like, come on, man. Like, everybody close to 30 years old, I'm gonna tell you, it was our responsibility to raise these little fruity, weird motherfuckers today, and we failed. Look how they turned out. So it's like, let's go easier on these little ass kids, man. Except for Lil Yachty. Fuck Lil Yachty. Fuck Lil Yachty. You know what I'm saying? But man, that's just, tell me what the fuck y'all think, man. And y'all go YouTube that shit if you think I'm lying. Boosie a rat too. Come on, man. Come on, man. Escaping the death row. Fuck out of here, man. Fuck out of here, dog. Man, fuck out of here. Get out my face.